weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
The toolkit you're looking for ought to be in my old shelter. It's been tagged, so shouldn't have any trouble finding the place. I'll unlock it remotely once you get there. Oh, and take some of those hematic grenades you brought with you. Nothing you'll want more when those BTs put your back against the wall, right? Here's hoping it won't come to that.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay.
Weapons restriction.
come out and play.
In these old tools. The kind of stuff you can't replace with a chiral printer. Thought I was giving you an impossible mission. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Whether you see the weapons I make with these. Sam Bridges, you are incredible. Thank you. below them, even. If they're running with Higgs now, then that makes them as bad as him, don't it? It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA. Safety in numbers, huh? And a new America to boot. Connect me to the chiral network. Right. Now that you're looking out for me, it's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bulla Gun. Should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them. If you think you could use it, take it.
A Bulla Gun, huh? That could come in handy. As is, you can use it to restrain human targets without killing them. But swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even work on BTs. Go ahead, give it a whirl.
Access delivery terminal for further information.